Tom Hanks and Rita Wilson become official Greek citizens. The Greek Prime Minister confirms the news in an Instagram post, sharing a pic of Tom and Rita holding up their Greek passports. While it's unclear when exactly the picture was taken, the two were spotted jetting off to Greece in early July to celebrate Tom's 64th birthday. At the end of last year, Tom became eligible to claim Greek citizenship after the former president of Greece signed an honorary naturalization order for the actor. On January the 2nd, Tom tweeted, "Starting 2020 as an honorary citizen of all of Greece." The couple share many ties to the country. They have vacationed in Greece often over the years and reportedly own property on the Greek island of Antiparos. Rita is also of Greek ancestry and the two are Greek Orthodox. The Hollywood couple have also produced several films involving Greece and Greek culture, including My Big Fat Greek Wedding and its 2016 sequel, as well as the Mamma Mia films. The milestone comes a few months after Tom and Rita returned to the United States from Australia following battles with coronavirus. They have since recovered.